most clumsy celebrity?
Most clumsy celebrity, Janvi Kapoor.
Drop it.
Neha, welcome to Big FM.
Thank you.
And as we know, ki aapka No Filter Neha season 4 is back.
Yes.
So, game khelne wali hu. And let's see ki Neha ka kya jawab hone wala hai. So, all set,
oh,
Neha.
Oh, so scared, okay.
Why scared? Like, socho ki aapke show pe celebs ka kya haal hota hoga.
Okay.
Kya haal hota hai waise? Wo kya
I think bilkul theek rehte hain.
Bilkul theek rehte hain. Okay, let's do this then. Okay, the game's name is Who, When, What. First question. Who would you rate perfect 10 in celebrity? जो भी आपके शो पे अब तक आ चुके हैं
परफेक्ट एंड वुड बी करण जौहर
नाउ ओके व्हाट वुड यू डू इफ यू गेट सुपर पावर एंड विद होम लाइक टू होम विद सेलिब्रिटी
ओह नॉट विद सेलिब्रिटी बट आई एम जस्ट गोना कीप अ सुपर पावर टू माय सेल्फ दैट इफ आई गेट अ सुपर पावर आई वांट टू हैव अ रिमोट कंट्रोल विद अ पॉज बटन ऑन टाइम सो समटाइम्स व्हेन आई एम गेटिंग लेट आई जस्ट वांट टू प्रेस पॉज एंड समटाइम्स व्हेन आई एम हैविंग अ लॉट ऑफ फन एंड समटाइम्स व्हेन आई एम हैविंग अ टेरिबल डे आई वांट टू डू फास्ट फॉरवर्ड
व्हाट्स द वियर्डेस्ट क्वेश्चन यू हैव आस्क्ड अ सेलेब
ओह वियर्डेस्ट क्वेश्चन आई थिंक आई रिमेंबर यू नो आस्किंग विकी कौशल व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ही स्वॉलोड अ स्क्रू because he was 2 years old and he swallowed a screw and matlab his entire village was looking for it when every morning mm-hmm. when he would go to the bathroom
well, who's the most clumsy celebrity
Janvi Kapoor
yeah
she's very funny she's like while between like I've actually gone out to eat with her I've had a few meals mm-hmm. she's doing a film with my husband mm-hmm. so you know obviously and I mean I've been spending time with her she's very clumsy she gets hurt a lot
when was the last time you cried or you saw some celeb crying
I had a little bit of a kind of lump in my heart when I heard Jacqueline's interview because she kind of came out and she had a different light altogether
yeah.
and I also feel like she had a certain heaviness but she didn't cry or anything I'm not going to give you any false information but I felt like she wasn't laughing and she had a little more seriousness to her and that's what made it magical for me
whose dressing sense would you like to change in like 1 minute if you get 1 minute
I feel like everyone dresses really well so I wouldn't want to change anyone's dressing sense at all no I actually like Sonam and Kangana and Kareena's dressing sense a lot and Deepika's.
When was the last time you did gossip about a celeb and kiss celebrity?
I don't gossip. I do not gossip.
Should we believe this?
Like, I really don't. Like, no.
What was the amount of the first check you got on hashtag No Filter Neha? Would you like to reveal that?
I just do it for love for cinema and celebrities.
Okay. Who was your celebrity crush who came to your show?
It would have to be Ranbir. And if Diljit Dosanjh ever came on my show, I have a big like celebrity crush on him.
When you see a celeb throwing a tantrum, so what goes actually in your mind?
I always feel that they're probably hungry or they're sleepy. Hmm. So they'll be fine. Because yes. I feel like celeb tantrums are actually the easiest to handle. They're like little children. You just have to give them something and they're fine.
Okay. And who would you give the hashtag no filter tag?
Can I really have to give it to Karan Johar again. And Rishi Kapoor, sir.
That was great, Neha. Thank you so much and all the best.
Thank you very much. Thank you.